tentacle.
Dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Thank you.
successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
Evacuation is advised. This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 007, March 3rd, 2163. And with him lies our salvation. For as he gains in strength, so do they fall in numbers. The priest commanding...
Hayden's office laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God! Dr. Hayden was convinced that he'd come here for this eventually. Can I just say that it is an honor for me, personally, to meet you?
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to, prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
You were nothing but a... 68% of Hell's occupying force. Without the priests, the demons will not consume Earth as the Conmaker had planned. But there is still one priest left, and I have lost his signal. I can no longer locate him. Dr. Hayden will be able to find him. Dr. Hayden is transferring himself into your ship's mainframe. The architecture is similar to his own. This will...
Final priest is hiding in Sentinel Prime. The Conmaker does not want him to be easily found. The only functional slipgate to Sentinel Prime is in the core of Mars, in the lost city of Hibeth. I have marked its location for you, but getting there will take time. There is no easy way to access the core of Mars.
There are no known pathways that lead there, Dr. Hayden.
The BFG 10,000, designed by Dr. Samuel Hayden as part of the anti-demonic defense grid.
I understand. Searching the coordinates to the BFG 10,000 now.
You can't just shoot a hole into the surface of Mars.
The portal is ready.
This is an ARC broadcast. ARC personnel have reported that the Slayer made his way to Dr. Hayden's tower and has retrieved his remains. We do not know why. Unnamed sources inside the organization claim that Dr. Hayden anticipated the Slayer's arrival. We can only hope that this is true, and that the Resistance can continue.